When the photograph first surfaced late last week, there was no context. But today, we have new information. The photo, which surfaced publicly last week without any explanation, sent shockwaves through the school community and raised questions. Why are the teachers smiling while holding up a noose? All four teachers and the school principal, who reportedly took the photo, were suspended. Well, today, according to this Facebook page dedicated to the memory of Gabriel Fernandez, the reason behind the photo may be linked to Gabriel's tragic murder and the conviction of his mother and his mother's boyfriend for his gruesome death. It was one of the most horrific child abuse cases in the county's history. 8-year-old Gabriel had been tortured over a period of years. Gabriel's mother was sentenced to life in prison. Her boyfriend received the death penalty. The teacher on the left in the controversial photo, Jennifer Garcia, was Gabriel Fernandez's first grade teacher. She raised alarm bells about his abuse and tried to convince authorities to remove Gabriel from his mother's home. And she testified at the murder trial. According to a Facebook page titled Gabriel's Justice, the photo may have been taken to celebrate the guilty verdicts and the death sentence.
I mean, there's other ways you can celebrate that, not by holding a noose.
I just think it was reckless, you know. They didn't think it through when they did it, so that's, I don't think there was malice behind it or racist or anything like that.
I had to explain to my fifth grader what a noose was. She didn't know what it was. So I'm upset. I didn't want her to know that. I don't, you know, suicide is a real problem for little kids being bullied, and I didn't want her to know about that. I don't want her to know about that, you know, and I'm very, very upset.
Tonight, the school board is telling parents who took the photograph and where it was taken. But as to the specifics about what was happening inside that room, I'm told that the investigation will take more time before all of those questions are answered. In Palmdale, Randy Page, KCAL 9 News.